talk nicely to them and try and get them to come closer.
Well, we're about to get a Frankfurt, so I'll tell you in a second.
Goodbye, Frankfurt. You are quite gorgeous.
Did you know that if you come across a statue and the guy's riding a horse, depending on how many feet are touching the ground, the horse's feet, that can dictate how the person died. So if I remember correctly, if 1 foot is up, wounded and died from wounds, if all 4 feet are down, I think just died in battle. And then if the horse is up on its hind legs, then it's like something else, but I can't exactly remember. I'd have to look it up, but there's a very specific way of doing horses with statues.
Is that the horse that died, or the person?
The person on the horse, yeah. So think about...
If the horse died, is like the guy on all fours?
Yeah, exactly. do you guys remember what...
They're sort of animal language, really.
Very big deal.
Can you even reach?
Can you do it for me?
Wait, that's your friend. Is it okay to reach someone else? Is that okay, guys?
Yep, put it on.
Okay. Let's go. Alright. Yeah. Woo! The Tangerine Dream has made its mark.
I'm gonna film until I cannot be told I cannot film.
No more of those. Right there.